solve and graph each solution set.
The absolute value of n equals 15. If the absolute value of n equals 15, then n must equal 15, or n must equal negative 15. To graph this, we would simply mark a dot at the negative 15 and one at the positive 15. And the solution set would be the set containing the numbers negative 15 and 15.